prison for a long period of time for posting memes on Twitter, in which case we're going to have a very, very full prison. And if we're talking about election interference, well, there's quite a few people that should be on trial for that, for much far more serious crimes than memes on Twitter. Far more serious.
Yes. The Twitter files kind of showed that, I think.
Yes.